Can I get some over here too, please?
Okay.
Gloria, what more can President Obama do for the people affected in the Gulf area?
Well, I think he's trying to do everything that he can. It's a very complicated situation legally, economically, and I think he's trying to do everything possible. I think we all have something in common. We all want to stop the oil from gushing, and I think that those who have been harmed need to be compensated as soon as possible. Simple as that. Thank you.
Nice talking to you.